My name is Amy Brown. My son is Joseph Brown, and we're from West Salem. Joseph was born 24 weeks premature, weighing 1 pound, 13 ounces. He was in the intensive care unit for 4 months at Gunderson Lutheran. He had a shunt placed during that 4 month time period. He had part of his small bowels removed. Joseph didn't drink his first bottle until he was 3 months old. He came home at 4 months, 4 pounds, with a feeding tube, apnea monitor, breathing monitors, oxygen. He was on oxygen for probably another 4 months when he came home. Joseph had cataract surgery in one eye and now is completely blind in that eye. He wears a contact lens in that eye and glasses with bifocals. Joseph was diagnosed with cancer 4 years ago. He had a rare form of cancer called rhabdomyosarcoma, and it's a cancer of the soft muscle tissue. He went through a year and a half of treatment, and during that year and a half, Joseph had a stroke. He's paralyzed on his left side now and relies on a wheelchair for transportation.
Unsinkable ships sink, unbreakable walls break. Sometimes the things you think never happen, happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends. If the fury of the wind is unstoppable, I've learned to never underestimate the impossible.
Week 5, week 6, week 7, you know, we're going on 2 months and, you know, sometimes 3 to 4 surgeries a day. I mean, Joe would come back from surgery and you just know things weren't right. His, you know, he'd be non-responsive, eyes rolled back in his head, oxygen levels very low from the pressure on his brain, and it got to the point where they finally didn't know what else to do, and they externalized his shunt. And there he sat in the intensive care unit. And as parents, we had to look at the quality of life. And we had already been here 3 months. You know, things didn't look very good or very positive outcome here. So we had decided to bring him home and enjoy what time we had left with him.
Unsinkable ships sink. Unbreakable walls break. Sometimes the things you think would never happen, happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends. If the fury of the wind is unstoppable, I've learned to never underestimate the impossible.
It's very hard, but on the other hand, we had so many good years that we'd overcome so many things that it had come down to, we were given an opportunity to enjoy so much with him. And sorry, it brought me back to that look on his face after his stroke, and we couldn't do that to him anymore. But we took him home, and our surgeon had thought of something while we were at home, so he called us, and we came back in and went through a couple more weeks of surgeries, and I don't know what happened, but his last surgery was on Mother's Day, and it worked. We don't know why, but I haven't had any problems since. Joe is our miracle baby. Everything that he shouldn't have made it through, he has.
I've learned to never underestimate the impossible.
I mean, I hope he's out of the woods. I hope there's nothing but good things in the future. But the reality is, it's Joe and things can change tomorrow. He'd overcome a lot, and thankfully he did. And to this day, he still tells you, I'm going to walk again. So